Hey guys, welcome back to My Swan Song. So in the last video, we left off with Caleb inside their base of operations. Like literally inside the base of operations. So of course, I'm a little scared of how things are going to go next because I don't want to get caught and I don't want to die. So anyways, let's get started. Oh. So I'm assuming the door still hasn't opened. He's still standing there. Don't know what to do. I spoke to this guy. He doesn't have any information. Can I check the screen? Oh, I can!
An implant database. If it were unlocked, I could locate Stanford. But I would need a red implant to do that.
One of Interesting. The societies of Leopold.
What do these symbols mean?
What do these symbols mean? Okay, well.
Oh, what now? Please, the door won't open. I thought your test was over.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, but you have to put everything back the way it was. Otherwise, the security blocks everything. I'll take care of it, but I have to finish this first.
Very practical.
That's why we do our tests in the middle of the night.
Yeah, yeah.
If you're in a hurry, you can take a look.
I'll wait.
Wait, what? So what do I do? Can I talk? Oh, I can talk to him. All right.
Can I help you?
What's the problem with the door?
There's no problem. We're running tests on the electrical system.
That's a problem.
It's gonna stay locked until I adjust the settings. But I'm working on something I'd rather not drop, so it'll have to wait.
Oh my god. Three men. Don't know what to do, I guess. There's nothing else to do.
You will open this door immediately.
As you wish.
I just want to feed on someone. Can I please feed on someone? Damn, bro. Inspect. Oh. What? You don't have to stand next to me.
It wasn't that complicated.
There we go. Finally. I hope I find something in the archives, but I doubt I will.
Archives. Okay, can I check this again? No, what? The hell? Okay. What can you do?
It looks like a converted military base. Left over from the Cold War, most likely.
Cold War. Okay, is there anything for me to collect? A lot of boxes. Oh, there it is. Font. Okay. Chalice, okay. Oh. I don't know, bro. It says one for... I mean, it's marked off. Is that important? I mean, I'm just gonna like... I guess write it down just in case. But I need to find someone to feed. Look at my freaking thing. Oh, there's something here. The new audio headset system has been ready for some time. Blah blah blah. Okay. Alright. Oh, there's another one here. Interesting. We knew this. Okay. Alright, so I can feed on him, but I don't have a safe room, I'm assuming. I haven't found any, I think. Alright. Good to know.
Hurry up, Henry. What part of I need those results? Wasn't clear. A child would understand. Why can't you?
That's rude, bro. Okay, careful with when they collect blank bodies for us. What are blank bodies? Do you think that's what they call vampires? Okay, well. I can't interact with the fridge. Help me. Of course, I'll pick lock. Medical files. Okay. I don't know why this will come in use, but sure.
All right, that's better.
Oh, well. Oh, wait. There's so much stuff here. We are pleased to welcome blah, 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 who's in charge of the clinic. Okay, we already knew all of this, so.
The latest results aren't good.
Don't think that matters. Oh, look, there's a dude here. Hi. Can I talk? No. Voluntary participation. Ooh. That is interesting. Mark Bain. I don't know if that has any significance, but sure.
All right. That's better.
Anything? No. Oh.
That's a lot of blood. What are they doing here?
Experimentation?
I'm working here.
All right. Well, I guess there are a couple of doors. This is where we came in from. So I guess we'll go right. What is this place? Okay. Is there anything here? No.
Wait. Faberone thinks I work better under pressure.
Okay. Had a little problem during the last experiment. Blah, blah, blah. Sure. Talk to your boss. Okay. 1492. Okay. 5133.
Right. Concentrate.
1492, 5133. I'm just gonna write these down, honestly. I keep writing these random numbers that might or might not come in use, but then what can you do? Study document, sure.
It would appear they are attempting to use our regenerative abilities on humans. They'll never be able to do it.
But that's actually smart, wouldn't you say? Right, that's pretty cool. Okay. Lucky patient's number. Signed, Henry. Hold on. Obviously, it didn't last long, but I consider this man to be my lucky patient.
Oh. If Faberone thinks I work better under pressure.
So 1492 is the lucky patient, is it? I don't know if we're going to use it somewhere, but... Wait, what?
Human blood. I thought they only studied us.
Can I not drink that? Get some stuff. Oh my god, that's long. Notes on experiment 73. Okay.
All right. Concentrate.
Mark Bain, okay. Okay, can I talk to you? Shit, sorry. Hello.
Tell me you weren't there for Faverone's meltdown.
Oh, so this is Henry. Okay, alright.
She yells at me in front of everyone now. It's her way of motivating the troops.
Okay.
There are less painful techniques.
I'd be a lot faster if I didn't have to double as her personal assistant. I'm in the middle of a promising procedure, but I keep getting interrupted.
No matter. I'd better stop complaining.
Okay, well, it's not like I can do anything.
What's bothering you?
I'd rather be careful. If someone were to hear us...
Henry, yeah. If you don't want to be the next body under my scalpel, I need those lab results by tomorrow.
I'll be going now.
Back to work.
Back to work. Okay, maybe I'll go here. What is this place? Oh, what the hell? Oh, wait, there's something here.
He doesn't look too good.
Oh, there's someone inside. Dude, I didn't even notice there's someone inside. Okay, okay. The latest shipment of the lab gloves is not satisfactory. Key.
Higher clearance required.
Damn, bro.
That must not be the right one.
Guess I'm going the other way. I don't have a swipe card, obviously. Okay. Let's go here. What's this cutscene?
A red implant. Maybe the one that I need.
The epidermis is already breaking down. I've been working on this for way too long.
Way too long. Anything anywhere? Oh, there's something. There's something. Study of a ribcage. See diagram. Okay. Man, I need something. I need something. Or rather, I need someone. Scan.
Higher clearance required.
No, that doesn't work. Bacteriological suits. It's locked.
Of course, it's locked. Does any of this open?
This locker belongs to Professor Henry.
Oh, wait. Could it be that thingy? What was it? 1492. Do you think that's it?
Easy.
Okay, so I have...
Those are ideal to avoid contaminating the experiment environment.
So I have a suit, but then I don't... Can't go in. Can I go in? Oh, I can. Okay. All right. Give me... I don't know what I'm doing, honestly. Can't run here. Sorry. Oh.
Decontamination complete.
Thank you.
Don't have anything better to do? In case you were wondering, this isn't dinner and a show.
Why is she so rude? Why is everyone rude, bro? Anything here? What am I supposed... Okay. Organ transplant, but what the hell?
A surgical steel table that's been carefully put away. Everything is ready for an operation.
Okay. We can talk to her, I think. How will I
take the blood? These gloves are made from thin plastic. It would be easy to tear them.
I don't know. This seems very... I mean, I guess.
What the hell are you doing?
I might as well throw that out now. Good job. Go get me this creature's cerebellum from cold storage.
Here's the pass and the reference of the member I was working on. And hurry up!
Okay, so what now? Okay. Cold storage. Where the hell is cold storage? I'm not sure. I'm assuming I'm just gonna be like, you know, going somewhere so I don't need things. So I have to look for a cold storage then, right? Oh, guess. So this is the same area. Wait, what? Is it the same area? It is the same area. Can I talk to you?
Did you need something else?
Yeah, where's the cold storage? There we go.
Can you open the door to the cold storage?
I'm afraid not. Dr. Favarone has the security pass. She doesn't give it to just anyone.
Where is it?
I'll be going.
Back to work.
Here is it, but... Wait. Is it this? This could be this. Yes, because it had that swipe card thingy. Okay.
Favarone thinks I work better under
pressure. It's a safe zone. Wow, this place is huge. What the f***?
Is that what they've got planned for us?
Oh my god.
These people must be stopped.
You okay,
we'll
bro?
We'll all end up here. I can't accept that.
Dude.
I feel that urge. Like something is tearing me apart.
Okay.
Apparently you are in cold storage. Great. I'll unlock the box containing the cerebellum. Hurry up.
Thank you. Except I do wanna... What is that? Security key. Alright.
There's nothing to be done. It's locked. No, that's not possible.
I have to like...
There's nothing to be done.
You have
it's
to
locked.
Do this individually? What the hell? Shit, I should have noticed that. No, what it said, I f***ing did not.
No, that's not possible.
So I have to do this, damn it.
There's nothing to be done. It's locked.
This is gonna take a while.
It won't open. There's no way to open it. No, that's not possible.
But this is how- wait, what? It doesn't say what, actually. Even if it said what organ it was, maybe it would have been easy?
No, that's not possible. It won't open. There's nothing to be done. It's locked.
I think it had an 8 or something, I'm not sure.
No, that's not possible.
It damn, won't bro. Open. I'm gonna be spending a lot
There's
of time here now.
Done. It's locked. There's no way to open it.
Okay, f*** it. I'm gonna go back. Excuse me. Oh, wait. Oh, yeah. I would rather do this than like go through all of those 5,000 boxes there to figure out which one it is. Is it gonna happen? There. I have to go all the way to the door for it to happen.
Decontamination complete.
Thank
that
you.
That cerebellum's not going to walk over here on its own.
Hold on. Okay, let me... JDF03320. Alright. I shall be back. Once I have it. Okay.
The latest results aren't good.
Yeah, come here.
I need to see you there. All
right. I do want to drink some blood. Okay, I'm ready. Come on. They scream so much, right? Oh my god, did you see how close that was? Well, I hope that the safe zone is actually safe. Okay, it ends with 320. Nope. No, there's nothing here. Oh, Miley. Oh, because Miley wasn't brought here. Okay, okay. 320. Really? No. No. God. There has to be a better way, bro. No. There's something here though. Can't read it, but there is something here. Oh wait, organ codes are this. Oh no. So I've been looking at the wrong one. JDF03 is what I need to look at. I mean, to be fair, cerebellum is 320. Oh god. No, what is cerebellum? Head, 120. Damn, bro. No, I have to do this all over again. So, 03 is what I need. 01. JDF01. Okay. GD. Wait, so what is GD? Must be for the name, because I think all of the things are the abbreviations of the names. GD, yep. Jennifer Davis. Okay. Was it 120? If... What? Was it 120? Oh wait, but it was 03 as well, so I guess not that. GDF01. So confused. I guess not these. What the f? Wait, there are three here. Stevenson, so I'm guessing not. LL, no. DE, no. JD 02. Oh no, wait. Yeah, that's 02, so not this. Okay. No J's. No J's. Mummified, it says. Jara, do you think it's Jara? Dude, so they are cutting into Jara right now. 120.
I never thought I'd be handling a cerebellum.
Shit, they are cutting into Jara, bro. Shit. I mean, I don't know why it makes me feel bad, even though I have never met her. I think it's because, you know, she's a character that we know of. So Jara, that means just... Oh, there is females and males. Okay. So that means Jara is definitely dead, right? They won't be cutting into her if she was alive. Okay. I have nothing. Look at it. Wait, where? I'm supposed to go this way. So I give it to her and then what happens? Okay, okay.
Decontamination complete.
Thank you.
Got that cerebellum for me?
I did.
You sure took long enough. I can finally get back to work.
Just threw away her arm just like that. What, try again, I suppose?
I need that.
What? What?
Oh my god, that was so stupid. Now everyone's gonna know. Who the f*** was that? Oh, damn.
I have a red implant. Will it allow me to see Stanford's location?
Oh man, can't believe I just like... Now everyone will know. Although I do want to go on the other side of that room where, you know, she's chilling. Wait. So I have to go and get this implant implanted in my arm. And then maybe I can go to the other side. Okay. Okay. Don't fall.
The elevator.
Well, didn't even let him finish his conversation. What the f***?
The implant was deactivated.
Oh no!
I need to be careful. That's the key to my cover.
Okay, bro. Now can I go into that? Wait, is this the way? Yeah, I think so. Can I go into that room? Yes.
Unit 731. Experiments on human subjects in Asia, 1932 to 1945. Wholesome reading.
Okay. Can't do anything with her. I will take whatever that is. Joseph. Oh, they have doubts about Father Joseph. Interesting. Less time spent replying to email, more effort on your experiments. We are doing everything in our power. CO26. I don't know what that is though. Okay. Volunteer shortage. I wonder why. Okay, so now that I have done with this, I guess I'll have to go to the next area. There is, I think, the treasure and... what else is there? The treasure, and I forgot what the other one was. Wait, this is the wrong way. I don't even know if I can have a conversation with anyone for that matter. Look at it, I have one. Just going on, going in the wrong... oh, there. Okay, so I could go here. This, I think, is the treasure department. Yep. Treasure department.
There's a red implant. It might be the one I'm looking for. There must be a way to get him out of here.
Is there, though? Is there... what is this?
This emblem has been severely burned.
Severely burned. 1887. Interesting. Please don't tell me I need to remember all of these dates. But you know what I'm gonna do, right? I'm gonna write it down? Okay. Sure. 1231, my god, that is freaking old. Blah 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 blah. It was damaged during a raid in 1355. Okay. Anything else? No. Wait. Treasure department, years of research. Sure.
Florins that belong to former hunters. What do they hope to get out of them?
What do they hope to get out of them is a good question. Maybe just they just want to look at it and stare at it. You know, the reason you go to a museum.
The cover of a very old book.
Oh my god. Yes, Caleb, yes, it's the cover of a very old book. Divine Wrath, okay. No, oh, it's available at the consultation room, you say. Alright. Anything? Oh, look at those dragons! So cool! Hehe.
These diamonds are nothing compared to the ones I used to sell. It was long ago.
They're nothing! What do I do? Okay, I can go in, but let me just chat with this lady, or see if I can chat with this lady. Hi.
Excuse me.
If you're looking for a little light reading, this is not the place.
I'm looking for something a little different.
Can I help you?
Sure.
The person in charge here, if I needed to talk to him, how would I go about doing it?
It's not easy. In general, Father Joseph doesn't leave the conservation area until he has finished his work. If he's restoring something, it can take a long time. He locks himself in with everything he needs, food and drink, and we don't see him again until he's done.
That's pretty dedicated. I guess.
Not even a short break?
He's stubborn. Some days he impresses me, others he worries me. That's just what it's like working with him.
So he doesn't come out?
That doesn't mean he can't be reached. He approves every request to borrow a book from the conservation area through a computer system.
So, if I request a book, he'll come and hand-deliver it to me?
No, it's automatic. He'll just approve the request.
Okay.
His work is very important. We do everything we can not to interrupt him.
So how do I get him out?
Disturb him.
How will I take his thing if... Oh god. I don't want to do this right now. I'll just... I don't know.
Just curious.
I see.
Okay.
I see that we have collected a lot of things.
Yes, and it can be complicated to find your way around. What are you working on?
Oh no. I guess.
I'm researching interrogation methods.
I understand. It's not at all my specialty, but I recommend that you look at the works from the Middle Ages. The Spanish Inquisition was particularly effective in extracting confessions from heretics and other things.
Thanks for the advice.
I don't know what they can feel, but I remember reading something about a retractor used on a particularly sensitive part of the body.
Retractor, okay.
I'll be going now.
Okay, alright, so I think it's time for us to take a break. So, thank you so much for watching, and please subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!